Clocktower is tonight's location. This clock has been in use since ancient times.
From this point on, your skills will be tested by various puzzles. Bomb blocks are lit when you walk over them and will damage nearby blocks.
Where am I this time? There's still more?
I'll take this. I'll use this. All right, I got it.
I remember, dear. I get you!
I got it.
Questions we're being asked in the confessional are supposed to judge our lives, right?
That's what I've been told. These questions sure are strange.
I feel like I should be picking the right answer, not what I'm honestly feeling. How have you been answering?
I keep knowing if I was lying, so I'm just going with how I really feel.
What? Seriously? He asked me if men who want to cheat on their spouses are pathetic or praiseworthy. And since I think that men who bind themselves to one woman forever are boring and have no lives, I thought praiseworthy would be the right answer.
Todd's dead? My boss? No way. That's sheep. No, it can't be.
I see you're safe. Let's talk about our techniques. We've all got to keep climbing.
Let's work together and get out alive.
This technique just hit me.
Allow me to explain timber. If you want to drop an entire wall, leave a supporting block and push out all the rest. Then, push the supporting block. The wall will all fall down in one piece.
Don't you think it's useful?
Oh, I just had an idea. You do this.
Allow me to explain controlled explosion. Bomb blocks are hazards that turn blocks around them into cracked blocks. But dark blocks can never become cracked. So use this property to make paths.
That's just inspired. What a great idea.
Oh, man. I wish I'd thought of that.
Not bad. What's that sheep?
That chubby guy isn't here. Did he fall yesterday?
I don't know.
I felt like if we kept gathering together, talking, we'd all make it out of here. But I guess it's not that easy.
I wonder.
Anna, I climb, and climb. But I keep seeing Anna's face, constantly hurting the one person that I love. Why am I alive? Why was I even born?
Hey, are you all right?
True freedom. That's the only chance I have left.
Really good. You've been going at a pace of one floor per night so far.
Come on, hurry up and ask your question. I want to get this over with tonight.
This is the eighth question. If someone of the same sex as you hit on your significant other, what would you do?
Which one? This one?
That's your answer. I see. Do you remember what I told you before? That there is someone who put you here?
Can't be. Whatever this place is, isn't it a dream?
That's why even the smallest of fears and doubts become magnified here. Remember that?
There are two types of bomb blocks with different blast radii. How brightly they glow will help you figure out which is which.
Not gonna die.
Commencing area two. Are you ready?
All right. I got it.
Edge.
Whoa!
Edge.
All right.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Stop!
Edge. Edge.
All right.
Edge.
All right. Woo!
He's fantastic! No!
Tonight, isn't it? Hey, what is it for you?
Yeah, different things. Some kind of baby. Hands. Stuff.
Really does vary person to person, huh? In my case, it's my mother. Coming after me. To take me back. To lock me away. I managed to get away that day, but I've been running all this time since then. And now, I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang in there, man.
Things are getting tough around here. You can't always rise to every situation, but you can only fall to the level of your training.
Like what?
Try this one on for size.
Allow me to explain. Bombs away. After activating a bomb block, quickly move it away from the area. If you push the bomb block off an edge before it explodes, the blocks around you will not be damaged.
Did that seem useful to you?
That should help. Have you seen this one?
Allow me to explain sprawling. When you get on a spring block, you can jump upwards 5 blocks. You can move sprint blocks, so use this knowledge to propel your skills to new heights.
Nice! You're brilliant!
Alright, what's next?
That sounds pretty useful.
I expect nothing less of you. Anna, I've decided to let others help me, so I can reach true freedom. I'm going to climb. For Anna.
Why do people fall in love?
What?
Some people say that you find that romantic spark when you encounter someone who compensates for your own flaws. By doing so, you can find an idealized version of a personality completely opposite to yours through a romantic relationship. In a nutshell, you're trying to get rid of the self you hate through romance.
It actually makes some sense. I do feel like I'm a better person when I'm with Anna. I'm not empty anymore. I'm not the me who can't do anything.
So maybe that's why we fall in love. To accept who we are and live our lives.
That makes romance seem awfully trivial.
What is this dream anyway? They say it's about cheating, but I've never cheated.
I see. So what's really going on?
Have you cheated?
Yeah.
There's a survey saying that 70% of men in relationships cheat. That makes me a minority. But just so you know, 40% of women cheat. It's the truth.
What? Really?
A study claims that people attempt to create relationships resembling those of their pasts. Your childhood relationship with your parents, previous romantic relationships. That's what people are yearning for when they search for love.
Okay, so what?
Huh? I'm sorry.
I hurt all over.
If you want an item, pony, tonight's product...
The energy drink allows you to climb 2 blocks at once. The mystic pillar gives you a...
Give me this one.
Do you want some yummy juice?
Hey,
take 1 sheep and 2 blocks and crush him! Juice! Use some wool as flavoring! Wool!
Hey, I don't think he's up for talking. I don't want to be turned into juice.
I'll be juice, dude!
Oh, man.
It seems you're getting used to the machine-based traps as well.
Hey, what's up with those sheep that attacked me?
Ah, yes. There are many sheep like that now. They've lost their sanity. If you lose your mind, all you have left to lose is your life. They don't exist in the real world anymore.
You serious?
This is the 9th question. Which is harder, lying or being lied to?
Choice, huh? Oh, yes, you're in the middle of the Clocktower stage. From the next section on, your trials will get longer and longer. But you're running out of time.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
It's a race against time on this long staircase. Use the items to your advantage and reach the door before you lose your footing.
Just let me climb this tower like normal, damn it!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready? Edge.
you up ahead. Sorry. I got it. Got it. I don't cheat. I don't go out and party. And the woman I love is... And I get these nightmares too? This sucks.
Wait, there's more? I'm gonna throw my back out.
I'm glad you made it up all right.
It's like my hands are just moving on their own now. I don't know how I got so good at climbing this stuff.
Hey, do you feel it? It will be coming soon. For me, it's myself. It's me in doll form, with holes for my eyes, ears, nose, mouth. And it doesn't even chase me. It's a version of me who doesn't do anything, who can't do anything. I would rather fall into oblivion than have to see that.
Oh, come on.
Anyway, let's try and come up with some techniques. Why don't we exchange some information?
Sure.
Here's something that I came up with.
Allow me to explain Inazuma. When you're climbing a flat wall with three stones in a row, use the pulling out blocks and hanging techniques. If you repeat the same pattern, you can climb in a zigzag without collapsing the wall.
Perhaps you already figured that one out, though.
Oh, hey, maybe this is related to your technique.
This is a variation of Inazuma. You can climb flat walls with four stones in a row in the same way. The technique lies in moving the stone to the side of the wall you'd like to travel up and creating a stepping stone.
I see. You're quite something.
Yes, what an elegant move. Hello. This guy's come up with several techniques. It proves what kind of man he is. They're not new, but they're all logical and useful. That's the mind of a leader.
I guess my business experience is paying off. It really does feel good to help out others.
Hey, can you talk with us? You're the best climber out of anyone here.
That's nice of you.
Hey.
Damn it!
So, I think the big one is coming up. Maybe I'm at the end of my rope.
Big one?
For me. It's my wife, Sophie. I as good as killed her anyway. She has every right to be angry with me. If she's the one who kills me, then I don't mind.
You just giving up?
Oh, right. I knew I recognized you. You're the one from the bar. I gotta pull myself together if I told you that much. All right. I'll go have a chat with Sophie.
Damn it!
It's up above. I can feel it. Well, I can tell. I'm tired. Tired of this life of running.
Hey.
Mother's hands. Always so cold. So cold. She never let me wear clothes. Instead of dragging myself through hell, maybe it's better just to die here.
Oh, of course it is.
What? Fuck, you don't know anything. I'm a bad man. I hurt women, my boss, everyone. I just want a normal life.
See? You want to live.
I'll climb. Like there's no tomorrow. If we both survive, we'll meet again.
Damn it!
Hey, it's you again.
Damn it. Why did he go away all of a sudden? Where did he go?
Hey!
Shut up! I can hear you!
Sorry. Yeah, I understand. You're chased around by weird monsters over there.
Well, go. There's another big one waiting to greet you tonight. Damn it!
Oh, man.
You're quite persistent. Your climbing skills are remarkable.
Care what little speech you have. Hurry up!
This is the 10th question. Are you able to show all of the contents of your cell phone to your significant other?
Which one?
That one, huh? Very well. I've noted it.
Hurry up before I start getting nervous for no reason.
Nervous, huh? I expect that you will be attacked by... something.
This is the final area for tonight. Observe the traps created by the enemy and stay calm.
All right, let's just climb this thing and get it over with.
What?
There is no way! I'm not doing that.
Child with chainsaw has appeared. It's the cage. Do not die.
Alright.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Open this. On a victory! Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. Did I do it?
Ha ha.